If I told you about her, the princess without voice, what would I say?
Deaf?
Mute, sir. She can hear you.
You clean that lab, you get out.
This may very well be the most sensitive asset ever to be housed in this facility.
You may think that thing looks human. Stands on two legs, right? But we're created in the Lord's image. You don't think that's what the Lord looks like, do you?
This creature is intelligent, capable of language, of understanding emotions.
When he looks at me, he does not know how I am incomplete. He sees me as I am.
J'avoue, j'en ai bavé pas vous, mon amour.
The natives in the Amazon worshipped him like a god.
Get him out. What are you talking about? No.
You need to take it apart. Learn how it works.
I don't want an intricate, beautiful thing destroyed.
We can do nothing. I'm sorry.
Don't do this, Eliza.
What is she saying?
Don't do this.
Oh, God, it's not even human.
If I told you about her, what would I say? I wonder.
In a dark time, when hope was bleak, there lived a young girl whose only escape was in a legend that wanted her back. The legend speaks of the lost soul of a princess from another world who will one day be reborn. There will be signs that mark her return. There will be secrets that reveal her destiny. There will be a journey that will make you believe. Labyrinth.
Friends, brothers and sisters, who can
regale me and my queen with some myth. Or tale.
Finish your quest for you.
And what do you hope to gain from facing all of this?
Honor. That is why a knight does what he does.
Are you ready?
What kind of bird are you?
I'm a sparrow. She's a dove.
No, I said. What kind of bird are you?
Dear Susie, here's my plan.
Dear Sam, my answer is yes.
Dear Susie, one.
Dear Sam, where?
Dear Susie, walk 400 yards due north from your house to the dirt path which has not got any name on it. Turn right and follow to the end. I will meet you in the meadow.
Who's missing? Shukuski, you in there? Jiminy Cricket, he flew the coop.
Right here.
Does it concern you that your daughter has just run away from home?
That's a loaded question.
Until help arrives, I'm deputizing the little guy, the skinny one, and the boy with the patch on his eye to come with me in the station wagon.
C'est le temps de l'amour, le temps des copains, et de l'aventure.
What am I looking at?
He does watercolors, mostly landscapes, but a few nudes.
If we find him, I'm not going to be the one who forgot to bring a weapon.
Me neither.
Where's the boy?
I'm told that he's just been struck by lightning.
It's true.
I'll be out back. I'm going to find a tree to chop down.
This is unbelievable. There's no city like this in the world.
You're in love with a fantasy.
I'm in love with you.
What are you doing here?
Dad's here on business, and we just decided to reload the lawn.
Oh!
That's great. We can spend some time together.
I think we have a lot of commitments, but I'm sure it's...
What?
If I'm not mistaken, Rodin's work was influenced by his wife, Camille.
Rose was the wife.
No, he was never married to Rose.
I hope you're not going to be as antisocial tomorrow.
I'm not quite as taken with him as you are.
I mean, he's a pseudo-intellectual.
Slightly more tannic.
than the 59. I prefer a smoky feeling.
Carol and I are gonna go dancing.
Dancing?
We heard of a great place. Interested?
No. I don't want to be a killjoy, but I need to get a little fresh air.
What time did you get in last night?
Not that late. I'll probably end up going on another little hike tonight.
Where'd Gil run off to?
I've been walking around Paris.
Where do you think Gil goes every night?
He walks and gets ideas.
Mm-hmm. Why are you so dressed up?
I was just doing a little writing.
You dress up and put on cologne to write?
Because you know how I think better in the shower and I get the positive ions going in there.
I had a private detective follow him.
And what happened?
I don't know. The detective agency says the detective is missing.
I'm in very perplexing situation.
My name is Alethea. My story is true. I am a solitary creature by nature. I have no children, no siblings, no parents. I did once have a husband. If there is fate, who can say? But in the Grand Bazaar of Istanbul, I chose a memento. I like it. Whatever it is, I'm sure it has an interesting story.
So, what will you wish for?
What is your heart's desire?
I do have a question. What does one do with three wishes?
You'll see.
Oh. There's no story about wishing that is not a cautionary tale.
We all have desires, even if they remain hidden from us. But it is your story, and I cannot wait to see where it goes.
Oh, how it might end. Hello.
Hello.
He'll be staying for a while. I'm beginning to wish we'd never met.
Don't say that! Make a wish! Save yourself!
I have a wish.
Telling the story of my father's life, it's impossible to separate fact from the fiction, the man from the myth. The best I can do is to tell it the way he told me.
If there was one thing you can say about it, boom, boom,
was that I was intended for larger things. I was the biggest thing Ashton had ever seen.
From the imagination of director Tim Burton.
Most men, they'll tell you stories straight through. It won't be complicated, but it won't be interesting either.
Did you ever think that maybe you're not too big?
But maybe this town is just too small?
They say when you meet the love of your life, time stops. And that's true. Your mother was never supposed to marry me. She was engaged to somebody else.
Forget it, kid. Don't waste your time. She's out of your league.
You don't even know me.
Sure I do. You were hot stuff back in Hickville.
Edward Blue!
But here in the real world, you got squat.
Now, I may not have much, but I have more determination than any man you're ever likely to meet.
Andrew Templeton, I love you and I will marry you.
I was drying out.
Dad, I have no idea who you are.
What do you want, Will? Who do you want me to be?
Just yourself. Just show me who you are for once.
Discover an adventure as big as life itself.
In telling the story of my father's life,
Bravo Company, go!
Doesn't always make sense, but that's what kind of story this is.
Big Fish.